2013 Naturally Fit Super Show was held at the Austin Convention Center this year, and I was able to catch up with owner and founder, Mr. David Nall, and ask him what the 2013 Naturally Fit Super Show was all about.
This is called the Naturally Fit Super Show. It's a two-day celebration of fitness. We have everything from grappling to dodgeball to car shows, all under one roof. So we're really just trying to show everyone all the different ways that you can be fit and in a natural way as well. And I've always had a huge respect for what the military does. And this is just one of Naturally Fit's way of giving back. You know, it's a great event that we put on. There's a lot of things going on, and allowing military personnel to come out for free is something that we've always wanted to do, and we feel like this year is finally big enough to really get a good show for them and have them something to do in support of what they've done for us. We are always going to have the Military Day aspect of the event. We're actually planning on doing this every year. Next year we've changed the name. It's called the Naturally Fit Games. And it's actually going to be about five times the size. And we are, whatever our busiest day is with the most amount of events on a weekend, we're going to always offer the free access to military personnel and their dependents as well.
Reporting for 3 Corps and Fort Hood Public Affairs Office, I'm Army Sergeant Jason Luong. Oh, come on, mama, show me you feel good.